Well, just doing a quick video here, just showing you inside of a Dell T3500 workstation gaming PC that we've put together here, and yeah, basically my test process. But first of all, we'll go over everything that's included here. We've got a nice, starting here with the SSD drive. For the drives, we've got a 480GB SSD here mounted in the front. And then we've got two 250GB mechanical drives here mounted. And then underneath, we have our CPU cooler, and I've added a 90mm fan here to help keep the CPU cool as well. We do have dedicated memory here, over 12GB of DDR3 memory. Moving up, we have our RX 570 graphics card. This particular model is the VisionTech RX 570 4GB graphics card. Some of the other systems, we have MSI models, Gigabyte models. It really does vary depending on what I have in stock. And then as well, it's all running off of this Dell 500-watt or 525-watt PSU. It's really nice. I believe these are silver, 80-plus silver rated. And yeah, currently I'm stress testing it so I can feel there's a lot of heat coming out. There's good ventilation. And yeah, I really do like how Dell set up dedicated cooling here for all the memory modules. Keeps that nice and cool. And yeah, I'll move over here to the screen. You can see I'm running Ida 64 to... yeah, stressing the CPU here, and yeah, we're under full load. This is a powerful system here, and 55 degrees on the processor, and about 50. I do have the case open for the test here, and it says 57 degrees on the GPU, but in most cases, neither part will go above 80 degrees, and yeah, everything's really well under control here, and yeah, with this whole system, I think it'll pull anywhere from about 300 to 360 watts from the wall at most. So it is a pretty power-hungry system, but in most cases when you're gaming, it'll only use about 200 to 300 watts. So yeah, if you guys have any questions regarding the system, feel free to reach out. And quickly, we will go over the back I/O ports before I forget. So you do have, there's that's four USB ports there, 5, 6 plus Ethernet. So you got 6 USB 2.0s in the back, Ethernet header, and then for graphics card connectivity, depending on the model, you'll have at least one HDMI, one DVI, and one DisplayPort. This particular model has 3 DisplayPorts, one HDMI, and one DVI there. And in the front, of course, all the Dell T3500s have 2 USB ports in the front there with the audio ports as well. So overall, it's a really nice workstation. That's why I like to work with them. And yeah, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. Thanks.